once again, Big D Boxing Fame. I got a winner that I met last week because he was a winner and I remember him. And what's your name? Baldo Sandoval. And he won, you talked to me last week, huh? You won last week too, huh?
Yes.
So how many fights left for you now? Four fights, okay. You getting interviews, you got big belts like you a champion. Do you feel like one right now? Do you feel like a champion right now? Alright, and how does that feel? Like, okay, and how does it feel when you're actually in a boxing ring and you hear people screaming, go, 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 Baldo, go. Well, how does that feel? Can you hear him? Can you hear him scream and yell for you? What voice can you pick out the most? You can pick out your mom's voice? Like all these people, you can hear your mom. Now, when you hear your mom, do you do what she say when you hear it? When she say jab, you jab? Alright then, alright, so now, do you get tired of interviews? No, you don't get tired of winning either? How old are you? You're 9 years old. You're very, very young, right? You still play with toys and stuff like that? You know, when you put the toys down? How long ago you put the toys down?
Like when I was six.
When you was about six? toys are for little kids. So what do you play with now?
Xbox.
Oh, you play with big Xbox now, all right? So what are your favorite games you play?
Oh, Fortnite.
What is it?
Fortnite.
You good at it? You can probably finish it off. Okay, alright. So do y'all play online or y'all just play each other?
No, we play online.
Y'all play online, okay. So are you good online too? Don't mess with you. Alright, so you train, what gym you train out of?
Johnny Taco.
Now, you go to the gym after school, is that when you train?
Yeah.
Okay, and that's like 4 or 5 o'clock?
5.
Like 5 o'clock, do it be a lot of other kids that age training too?
Yeah, a couple.
A couple? Yeah. What made you start boxing?
I was just hitting stuff, and then my dad put me in
the box. Oh, you just was hitting stuff. You're like, man, I found something. And you liked it right away, huh? Do your brother box too?
No.
He don't box?
He used to.
He used to? Oh, okay. Well, you beat him up one day and he didn't like it? All right, so anyway, we're going to wind this down. Does anybody want to shout out?
My grandpa.
Shout out to his grandma and his grandpa. And who else?
Family in Mexico.
Family in Mexico.
And California.
That's it. All right, then. Thank you very much. You know, I appreciate talking to you. All right, thank you for the interview. Thank you. What's up, my man? You want to do an interview? Yeah, come on, sit down.